And I'm back. There we go. So, we're just going to sing two beautiful mantras, and then we're going to just do a little mini taste of our sound baths. So this first mantra is called the Mood Mantra. That helps us to connect with that greater part of ourselves, the part of ourselves that's bigger than the physical, bigger than the here and now. We've been racing around today. Now I'm sitting on the stage again and it's very hot. So excuse me, sorry about this. So I'm just going to do another short little mantra. I'm going to play with some of our other instruments here. Oh, shanti. Some of you may know this one if you love your mantra music. And as we sing this song, we're sending out peace to all beings. May all beings be happy and free. And may also our lives and what we do in the world add to the happiness and the freedom for all. Thank you. So if you'd like to, you can close your eyes over, just have a sooner. You don't have to. Even that's okay too. But if you do want to enjoy this, it's a little bit of a sensory experience. When they close their eyes over, this enables the body and the other senses to become more active, so like hearing, the sense of sound becomes a little bit more perceptive. So if you can close your eyes and you'd like to, but just keep a soft gaze. I'm going to play some of these beautiful instruments for you.
Thank you.